Tell us what you're going to do.
Okay, what we do, we take from there between the third and the fourth.
Yes.
We cut 25 millimeters from the half of the carcass. Then we go to the ninth and the third.
Yes.
And 50 millimeters from the side.
Okay.
And then 12 and the third. We measure again 25 millimeters. When we've done that, we use a caliper to electronic caliper to measure that. Those three places we measure. Then we sum the carcass up for fat. As you can see here, it falls away. There's some meat there. Of